Alright guys, so last time we got a little sneak peek of the boss that we get to fight today, and it's the Dancer of the Boreal Valley. This is probably gonna take a few attempts. Jumped straight in. What her weakness is. Popping my knuckles. She starts out with fire, but then she switches with fire and ice, so I don't know if either could be her weakness. Could it be lightning? Do I have lightning? Cause bleed, fire, magic. Turns enemy toxic, but also affects the user. Okay. Ooh, let's try poison. You know what? Let's add all of these. We'll try them one at a time. Starting enemy. That's embarrassing right there. Alright, so let's start with magic. Up. Necromancer. Bam. On fire lit. Okay, so now what? Oh. Place the basin. Okay, is that what I have to do? No boss. Oh boy. Oh. Okay, so we got two paths. We got straight and left. Let's go left. Straight looks like the way to go. Go straight. So I'm trying to find a bonfire to this area. Where is the dancer of the Boreal Valley? The bonfire. Oh, you took the bullet. Alright, mono y mono. Wow. I'm getting really sick of you guys doing that bash attack. Kidding me? Okay. That's the end of this part. Next video, we're gonna take that guy on and we're gonna destroy him. I'll see you then. Bye!